observe the local traffic restrictions, as they may not match the navigation guidance.
I fall fossil beds. That's what we're looking for.
Hello.
Hi. I don't
understand your work. Thank you.
Yeah, just, but I think you guys come from all over to do this, don't you? It's neat. Found anything yet? Working on it though.
We haven't found ash though.
Good. We need to get a ways to get down maybe to get to it.
Yes. So most I'm seeing here are rhinos.
Yes. Number one right there is a rhino. Number three is a female rhino with her baby right next to her.
Wow.
Number 18 is a male rhino. He has large tusks at the end of his jaw. But we also find a number of horses too. Number two is one of the larger three-toed horses. And his left front leg is underneath this rhino, and the hoof is sticking out the other side. So that tells us the horses died before the rhinos did. Number 15 is a small three-toed horse that was scavenged by bone-crushing dogs. It's laying on its back, and its legs are splayed apart. So that means the dog rolled that horse on its back to scavenge the meats in the chest area.